Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Geek EZ.